So this is the dual channel AC signal acquisition system developed in our lab. Here are the two bipotential amplifiers, okay, and this is the battery wire supply, and here this corresponds to the data acquisition system, and we can see the lead configurations. Okay, here we have connected electrodes on the right arm, left arm and right leg, which corresponds to the lead one configuration and which is giving data through the first bipotential amplifier, and for the second bipotential amplifier we are taking the signals from the left leg, right arm and right leg, which corresponds to the lead two configuration, and we can see the ECG on the monitor.